My senior position within the Shelby Company means I don't often have to ask permission from anyone.
Sometimes women have to take over, like in the war.
Look at the gun. Recognize it?
Behave myself or what? Whilst working for this company, I have killed a man. I have lost a man. I have found a son. I have nearly lost a son. I have nearly lost my own life. Now, I will accept my job back. The terms on offer are favorable. But I will not behave myself.
And just remember, Linda, if they spit, fuck them all.
If my son pulls the trigger, I will bring this whole fucking organization down around your ears. Don't fuck with the Peaky Blinders.
I think when men want sex, they become hilarious. Like a dog when you pick up a lead.
Suddenly I feel incompetent.
You're the queen of them all.
A woman of style and substance.
Well, there's
I don't dance anymore.
Well, it was half of me. Still visits me in my dreams.
We're bold people, aren't we, Polly?
That's the beauty.
It's a family united that shall never be defeated.
What the hell is going on? When do you get back?
Didn't want to miss your birthday, Paul.
This is ours.
No. Polly, this is yours. Because you deserve it. Welcome home, Paul.
And the baby's eyes are golden. And you're going to leave her with Aunt Polly every day to look after. Aunt Polly, who insisted that you called her Elizabeth.
How do you know it's her?
Because I'm Polly Gray.
You have your mother's common sense, but your father's devilment. See them fighting.
You said that I'm to accept that you have a gift. That you've always had a gift.
If you do this thing, the possibility of war, you have to consider. There will be a war in this family, and one of you will die. It's in our gypsy blood. We live somewhere between life and death, waiting to move on. Thank you.